होनी। ध्वनि, वॉइस आ रही है मेरी?
Trial version. Trial version. Trial version.
ओके मैंने सेट कर दिया। তাদেরকে বলবো। गुड इवनिंग रिस्पेक्टेड डायरेक्टर जीटीयू जीसेट, प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर शैलेश पंचाल सर, रिस्पेक्टेड मिसेस ज्वेता दास, हेड इंडिया साउथ एशिया आईबीएम, मिस्टर मनु विराज सिंह, कंसल्टेंट पार्टनरशिप सीएसआर बॉक्स, टीम मेंबर्स ऑफ सीएसआर बॉक्स एंड आईबीएम, रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल्स, डीन्स, फैकल्टी मेंबर्स, टीपीओस of institutes, students, and everyone those who have joined in today's virtual event. I, Mridul Seth, Training and Placement Officer at GTU, would like to intimate that today we are all gathered here to understand the utilization of platform provided by IBM, that is Skills Build, to the learners towards new opportunities. And as current pandemic situation made us understand that every job is touched by technology
Trial
and it's
version.
Time And it's time to use that for learners.
Trial version.
And as current pandemic situation made us understand that every job is touched by technology, and it's time to use that for learners' advantage. In view of this, GTU has collaborated with CSR Box for IBM Skills Build to provide a platform from where learners will get aid with everything from new concepts in computing to how a learner can best craft skills
Trial
accordingly
version.
To work among domestic as well as global team and to make a difference by solving problems
Trial
and getting
version.
Clients back on track. Along with this, the platform will help candidates to learn the best ways to make everything run more smoothly. Since all collaborated organizations understand that candidates' time is valuable and stick to the good stuff is a major concern of nowadays. So this platform will provide content and technology that you can trust, partnered with experts in the field. The platform was developed by the collaboration of partners who bring leading edges passion to candidates' learning experience. All the materials on Skills Build are curated to help learner to reach his her goals and backed by an ecosystem of experts. So today we are having eminent speakers from IBM and CSR Box to give more insights of the Skills Build platform. Before moving ahead, I would like to intimate that since due to some prior engagements of Honorable Vice Chancellor GTU Professor Dr. Naveen Sheth sir and respected Registrar GTU Dr. K.N. Kher sir were not able to attend today's virtual event, but they have conveyed their best wishes for the virtual event. So on behalf of GTU, I would like to request Professor Dr. Sailesh Panchal sir, Director GTU Graduate School of Engineering and Technology, please address the gathering with your esteemed thoughts. Over to you, sir.
Thank you, Mrudu. I'm audible?
Yes, sir, you're audible.
Yes. So, good afternoon, everyone. Respected Johita Das, India South Asia IBM CSR. Sri Manoj Viraj Singh, consultant, partnership CSR Box, deans, directors, principals, faculties, and everyone, those who are connected virtually. First of all, I would like to congratulate the ITAP section of the GTU for this wonderful initiative and collaboration with CSR Box and IBM. As you know that Gujarat Technological University is a state university and its jurisdictions is all over the Gujarat. Currently, more than 400 institutes are affiliated with the Gujarat Technological University, and more than 4 lakh students are studying in the different professional courses. Today's era, as you know that in the professional domain, there are certain emerging technologies are there. Artificial intelligence, blockchain technology, machine learning, deep learning, data science, these are the emerging technologies. So it's a responsibility of the university to prepare the skilled manpower. Nowadays, always we are listening that there is a job crisis. But I think that jobs are available, but according to the required skill set, as per the expectation of the industry, which is somewhere lacking. So IBM Skill Build will provide you opportunity to learn the various courses that will make a student a job ready. So here, many students are technically good, but due to the soft skill lacking, sometimes they are facing to get the job. So I think this platform will be very much beneficial for the students to prepare themselves for a job ready. It is a wonderful initiative of ITAP section of the GTU, and always university is looking for the good collaboration with the such kind of platforms. So large scale of the student will get benefits of this such kind of platform. Here, many courses that IBM will be offered, some of them are categorized, they are from the new age technology, professional skills, job readiness skills. So various courses will be provided, and again, it is a free of cost. So it's a huge achievement of the Gujarat Technological University ITAP sections by collaborating such a wonderful platform and providing an opportunity to all the students throughout the Gujarat. My best wishes to all the students, and I hope that the student will be benefited from this particular wonderful initiative of the ITEP sections. Thank you, Mudal.
Thank you, Professor Dr. Shailesh Panchal, sir, for your fruitful insights to the gathering. Now, moving ahead with our today's webinar, I would like to introduce our today's speaker, Mr. Manu Virat Singh, Consultant Partnership at CSR Box. He has completed his BBA Economics from Symbiosis International University, Pune, MSc Economics, Symbiosis International University, Pune, PGP Development Management, India, Indian School of Development Management. He is currently working as co-founder and director of Aristotle World School. Today's next speaker will be Ms. Sharvari Parikh. She is project associate at CSR Box, Masters in Economics with a specialization in Urban Development from Symbiosis International University, BA in Economics Honors from PDPU Gandhinagar. I request Mr. Manu Virat Singh to please take over the session ahead and share insights about the Skills Build platform. Over to you, sir. Before that, I request all the attendees to please note down all your queries that arises during the event and share it among chat box to get addressed after the speaker completes. Over to you, Manu Virat, sir.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. I am Sharvari from CSR Box. So initially, I will be taking you to the platform, talking in detail about what the platform exactly is, how is it going to benefit you, and how we can optimally leverage the platform. So as Sir rightly mentioned that today we are in a very critical stage where apart from what conventional academic knowledge that we have gained, it is very much important for us to be equipped with the latest technological skills. And today we are here to talk about that important skill that you can acquire through this IBM Skills Build platform that has been developed by IBM. So I know you all are curious about what exactly the platform is, how it works and everything. So initially, I will take you to the how, what are the different components of the platform, how you can understand that. And later on, my colleague Manav Viraj will give you a demo of how the platform works. So I'll just give you a brief orientation about the platform, how it works. I'm sharing my screen. Is it visible to everyone?
Yes, Sharvari, it is visible.
All right. Okay. So the IBM Skills Build platform, as Sir said, that this platform is being developed by IBM, which is a global technological firm. And basically, this platform has been developed with the main aim of helping students fill the skills gap, which they have actually possessed and which the employers are looking for. So through this platform, you will be able to judge the different type of skill sets which are important for you in order to fit yourself in a job market, and what are the latest industry and market trends according to which you have to align your skills. So in fact, this entire platform by IBM, we have many different courses developed by IBM itself and verified by the IBM. So you are acquiring those skills which are in line with the technological leaders, and the entire courses that you do on the platform, and most importantly, the certificates and everything you get from this platform is totally free. So whatever skills that you have acquired from this platform, in fact, you can actually showcase that whenever you are heading for a job or preparing yourself for a job market. So you have a wonderful chance of learning different skills through this platform and in fact showcase all of them. So we all know that we are currently facing the pandemic situation all across the globe, and where everything is going digital, we are facing certain problems. But along with that problems, we also have certain technical opportunities sprouting up. So how can youth of today, which are you people ultimately, how can you fit in yourself in these job opportunities and acquire skills according to which you can find yourself fit in all those job roles which are coming up in the time of pandemic? So actually, this platform is a need of an hour, where we have many different courses aligned in these three skills, as Sir said. So through this platform, we focus on imparting these three important skills, which are important for you whenever you are preparing for your jobs. So talking about the three skills we have here is essential, professional, and job readiness skills. Now, under essential skills, we have core skills, the core technological skills, which can make you digitally and technically strong. So under essential skills, we have courses like artificial intelligence, cybersecurity, etc., which you are already learning in your academics. But through this platform, you can have a knowledge of these skills, which is a level of international accreditation. So you will be equipped with all those core skills under the essential skills that we are offering. Along with the essential skills, now it is very important for you that you are totally very much acquainted with your soft skills as well. So we basically aim at imparting courses like how to present yourself better, how to be effectively communicate whenever you are in your job or anything. So under professional skills, we basically aim at molding a candidate completely in their soft skills. So along with essential skills, it is very important for you to be polished in your soft skills. And lastly, under job readiness skills, we have all those different skills which can make you a complete guide on how to prepare for a job. So it pertains to courses like how to prepare for an interview, how to write a resume. So through these courses, it is a complete guide on how you can be a job ready. So what exactly is the SkillsBuild platform? Now, once you have registered on this platform, you have many, many different options for yourself. This is not a simple digital learning platform like any other. In fact, we have all those different courses which are completely aligned with latest market and industry relevance. So we have 7,500 different courses on this platform. And in fact, every monthly on bi-monthly basis, we keep on adding new courses which are up to the industry demand. So whatever academic knowledge that you have acquired, you will be able to explore many possible new careers through this platform, which are aligning with your academics and also new opportunities which are coming up in the market. So in fact, you can upkeep yourself with the latest market trends through this platform. And as I said, this platform is not just a basic digital learning platform. There is much beyond that. In fact, whatever skills that you have acquired on this platform, you will be directly able to practice all your skills. And as I said, the most important feature of this platform is that you get certificates at the end of each and every course. So no matter how many different courses you take, for example, 10 different courses or 20 different courses, you will get those many certificates for yourself. And most importantly, get free of cost. So skill of yours which you have acquired through this platform. This platform is very much accessible from your simple smartphone as well, because we know how much loaded you are with academics. So whenever you get a time, you can simply open it up from your smartphone and start learning different courses through a simple smartphone as well, wherever you are. There is no time barrier or anything in order to use this platform. So now we were talking about the different skills that you acquire through this platform. So under each of these skills, we have listed some of the examples of courses from 7,500 different learning activities. So under essential skills, you can see we have latest technological courses like artificial intelligence, cloud computing, data analytics. So irrespective of your academic background, be it you are an engineering student or a management student, you have many different courses which can align to your academics. So no matter what your academic background is, you can avail many, many different courses on this platform. And along with that, as I said, professional skills, it caters to students from each and every background, because it is important for you to develop your ultimate personality. So through this platform, you can have courses like communication skills, how to polish your presentation skills, and things like that. And lastly, under job readiness skills, we have courses like how to prepare for a job, how to make yourself more visible to your employer. So how, in that case, how you should develop your LinkedIn profile in a such a way that more companies can come and see what you are doing, and ultimately it can assist you in your job. And many other courses, as I said, we have courses on how to prepare for interview, how to write a resume. In difficult time like COVID, how you can search for a better job for yourself, and everything. So, skills build is actually a value addition to your career, whatever you have learned during your academics and everything. As I said, apart from your conventional academic knowledge, you need to acquire these important skills which this platform has to offer. So it is actually a value addition to your career, because through this platform, you are learning many, many different variety of courses. Because of which you can grow your skills, polish your existing skills, and ultimately get a dream job for yourself. So now I was talking about how comprehensive and very much unique the platform is. So on this platform, we have many different components through which you can enhance your skills. Now, first is learning paths and channels. So what are these learning paths and channels? As I said, we have 7,500 different courses. And these courses are divided and classified under these learning paths and channels. So say, for example, you have a subject in your academics called say it an example of artificial intelligence. You have a subject on artificial intelligence, and that subject is called a channel on this platform. So that is how we categorize all different channels, and all different channels have very much detailed and comprehensive subjects of each and every topic. And also we have learning paths. So these learning paths are basically goal driven, which will guide you in which direction you should align your skills and everything. Say, for example, you are interested in the career of cybersecurity. Then we have an entire path on it, which will guide you that what all skills you should acquire, what all courses you should do in order to equip yourself and be self-sufficient for the field of cybersecurity. So learning paths will guide you how you should align your skills and everything to a particular direction. Apart from that, all you have assignments and everything in your academics. We have in-module assessment on this platform. So after completing each and every course, you will have to pass an assessment in order to make sure that you have, whatever you have learned is up to the mark. So say, for example, you want to get a certificate for any of the course, then you will have to clear the assessment. And after clearing the assessment, you will get a certificate for yourself. So that is how we make sure that whatever students are learning on this platform is up to the mark. Apart from that, one of the most unique features of this platform is industry recognized badges. Now, I said that you will be getting certificates, but apart from certificates, we have one of the most unique features, that is IBM certified badges on this platform. So there are many different courses on this platform which has IBM badges attached to it. So if a student is completing a certain course and getting an IBM badge for himself or herself, then it actually means that he or she has attained a certain level of competency and achieved something for himself or herself. Because these badges you will get after finishing a bundle of courses on this platform. And that is how these badges are very much unique. And even these badges are very much, you can share it anywhere in your CV or LinkedIn profile, anywhere you want, and showcase it to your employers and recruiters. Apart from that, I said that you can practice whatever skills you have learned on this platform. So how you can do that? Now, we have certain live projects going on this platform. And in fact, this platform is present in many different countries and it has a global presence. So if any university in any part of the world, or in fact, even any college or GTU college is posting any live project, then each and every user on this platform will be able to participate in it and practice new skills through these live projects. So across whichever live project is going on across the globe, you will be able to participate in all those live projects, and even GTU universities can post live projects on this platform. Apart from that, we have personalized coaching on this platform, and this is done by IBM certified coaches. So just as you have different faculties in your classes to assist you wherever you are confused or need guidance, on this platform, we have IBM certified coaches to help you in case you are stuck or have confusion anywhere. So this, in fact, is done through a personalized session, and you can interact one-to-one with this personalized coaches. And in fact, this platform is very much helpful for faculties as well, because if GTU faculties feel that even they want to be a part of these IBM certified coaches, then even they can be an IBM certified coach on this platform. So in fact, the platform is very much helpful for faculties as well. And lastly, how important the job employment opportunities it is for you, we all know. So through this platform, obviously, whatever skills that you have acquired, certificates that you have gained, you have an edge over others that, yes, you have acquired skills from IBM Skills Build, and it makes you stand out from others. And obviously, on this platform, we post certain job employment opportunities, which is posted by IBM and its network partners. So you will be able to explore all those different job opportunities that are available in the market. And lastly, we have under CSR Box umbrella, we have a project called Project UA Box going on. So through this Project UA Box, we actually help candidates in getting jobs. So what we do is we map vacancies that are available with companies like Amazon, Flipkart, ICICI, and we help job seekers to connect with all those recruiters of the company. So say, for example, you are looking for a job in a specific location, then in fact, we can help you find a job in that particular location. So whatever skills that you have acquired on IBM Skills Build, through that skills, you will be ultimately able to get a job for yourself under Project UA Box. Now, as of now, we have 20,000 job openings available with us. And in October itself, we have placed 820 plus candidates. So that is how we are aggressively working on placing all these candidates who are looking for jobs. And we have certain digital job fairs going on every month. So if you participate in all those job fairs, you will be able to see what job opportunities are available in your locality and according to your alignment. So that is all you will be able to see through this Project UA Box. Now, I was talking about how you can showcase your skills, whatever you have learned through this platform. So I was talking about the badges that you will earn from this platform. These are the over badges will appear. And as you can see, you can easily share all these badges on your CV or LinkedIn profile so that your employers can see that what you have acquired. Also, I was talking about how you can get personalized coaching session. So you can see here, we have a coach called Joita Das. In fact, she is present with us today here. And Joita Das, she is the IBM CSR head at India level and South Asia level. So in fact, you are getting coaching from industry leaders who are helping you clear your doubts and give you guidance on this platform. So you have an opportunity to connect with industry leaders and interact with them of what all is going on in the market. So this is a wonderful opportunity for all the students by connecting to global coaches. These are the employment opportunities that I was talking about, how you can see on this platform the employment opportunities that are available. As you can see, we have a course on enterprise design thinking. And after finishing that particular course, we have this many job titles available. So if you're interested in any of those, you can simply have a look at it and see what all skills and everything is required. And lastly, talking about how is it benefiting you as a college student or a university as a whole, you can see that through this platform, you are actually acquiring 21st century skills for your students and even for faculties. And obviously, you have a very big opportunity to collaborate with a brand like IBM because you're getting certificates from IBM Skills Build. And in fact, we recommend very much helpful for your alumni as well, because alumni are the ones who are currently in the market and in fact might be looking for jobs. So they can optimally use this platform and build their skills and upskill themselves. And lastly, as I said, this platform is definitely a very good hand whenever you are looking for jobs. So it ultimately helps you in your placements. Many universities across India have partnered with us, and many students are currently using this platform. So these are some of the universities which we have listed here from our partner universities who are currently using this platform and upskilling themselves. Now, once everything is done, how we will go about, how we will actually, you can implement this particular program with your college. So after this webinar, we will be circulating a Google form with you. And we request that only one key personnel, that is one spoke from every college, and that should be either training and placement officer or principal or any of the staff member to fill up this Google form, because we need just one person from each university or college to fill up this form. So after you do so, we will be personally contacting you on how we can move ahead. And after doing that, we will be registering all your users, or that is all your students on this platform. So in order to register your students, we will require their Gmail accounts necessarily. So we will share everything with you, that how we require the data in which format. So once that is done, we will register all your users on this platform. And there and thereafter, we will be personally conducting a training session with your students and faculty, whomsoever you want, on how they can effectively leverage the platform. And once that is done, once they start using this platform, we will be conducting a regular monitoring, that is sending you regular reports of what all activities your students are doing. So you will be personally able to monitor what all courses they have done, what all certificates that they have acquired. So everything as a university and an institute, you will be able to monitor through these reports. Yeah, so that was a bit about the project, how the IBM Skillsbuild platform works. Now, I would like to ask Maviraj to give you a brief platform walkthrough, and post that we can take questions, whatever you have. Over to you, Maviraj.
So, thank you, Shalvari. But before going ahead,
Maviraj, sir, really sorry to interrupt you. I would like to intimate that Ms. Jyota Das, Lead Education and Skilling Initiatives, Skillsbuild, India and South Asia, Head IBM CSR, is with us. So giving a brief about her profile, Ms. Das is an experienced leader committed to improving individual lives and whole communities of practice through focused and innovative collaborations. She is corporate citizenship professional with a unique experience of working with government and non-governmental organizations, multilateral funding agencies and corporates on improving the quality of education. In her current role at IBM, she leads education and skilling initiatives, driving high quality digital citizenship and integration with multiple education stakeholders to improve 21st century learning skills. So I would like to request Ms. Jyota Das to please project some fruitful insights regarding IBM and Skillsbuild platform. Over to you, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, Radul, Manuviraj, Yamini, and hello, everyone. I think, you know, I missed your couple of initial, discussions and all the deliberations that you all had today. But I can really tell you that this is a great opportunity for you to not only keep learning, because as you know, learning is continuous, right? I mean, even we keep learning to the end of our lives, that is something that keeps us going, right? And for you, there may be several questions, or even, you know, when you're talking to your professors, there could be several questions that, you know, whether will I get a job? Am I qualified enough? When you get into a job, you will keep questioning, should I be, you know, getting my promotion soon? Will I be able to retain my job? You know, this is continuous. And I can tell you from my experience that it doesn't end, because many of you would know that, you know, companies, large companies keep going through their different waves of transformation. And this keeps everybody on their toes, because everybody has to reskill and upskill themselves. So when you are starting up from one end of your career map, you know, it's just the beginning, because it doesn't really matter whether you're beginning or you are at your middle career, but it is important for you to have a great launch of your life and career skills. And, you know, this is more of a, if I can talk about, you know, your long-term. What are your long-term goals? What are your long-term, you know, platform or certification or learning? All these you will get. There are many content, you know, several content free, several paid content. And, you know, there are several things that you can get your hands on, or, you know, get access to. But the question here is for you to be honest to yourself and ask, what do you want when you start up? You know, what is your starting point? Because the end point probably will lead to either employment or entrepreneurship. That's pretty clear, right? And that journey, whether you do the learning, you know, what is it that you want to go beyond those learning outcomes or learning, you know, for yourself? So these are some questions that is for you to really self-reflect and proceed as you go forward. Now, I just wanted you to talk or share with you a couple of stories here. And, you know, these are students whose learning or youth whose learning and desire to sort of excel in their life has been exceptional, you know, and they have found really avenues for growth and learning, and of course, a huge transformation in their socioeconomic condition. But the most important thing is their learning cycles are continuous. You know, they are constantly questioning themselves and learning. And of course, this was a case of a privileged student, not so privileged student, and you are probably, you know, not dealing with some of these issues or, you know, of improving that or making that transformation. But I'm just giving you these examples just to make you understand that these are the kind of challenges that we all have, whether it is just our socioeconomic, but even, you know, maybe you will be feeling that, oh, am I confident enough? Can I really do it? You know, is one shy? Is one nervous? You know, these are all real things. And everything changes when you strengthen yourself with all these skills which help you. Another, you know, example is Sachin. Look at Sachin's journey, right? So many medals, international or global competitions that he went into, you know, skilling himself into several programs and so on and so forth. Look them up. Another example, right? She was really, really determined, right? And the kind of training and learning, you know, the 100 hours, 80 hours, you know, you guys have the privilege of going and having that flexibility, whether this works or that does not work, right? I mean, they don't have that many. Amrita did not have that many options. Again, another example from Ganesh. One of the instructors, you know, I want to, you know, I'm sure there are some faculty members here in this group. And I want to really talk about Shamshad here for the simple reason that she's been a trained teacher professional for the longest period. And, you know, working on various aspects of her teaching, but she's never got challenged by either students who question her or challenge her or her professional challenges to keep her motivated, you know. And then she really, her world opened up when she found a lot of new emerging technologies like AI, machine learning, IoT, big data, data science, and so on and so forth. So, you know, long story short, these are inspiration from first generation learners. These are stories, and they are not stories that you're reading from book. They're real life stories of students and teachers who have come from different backgrounds, but regardless of everything, I think their learning spirit, their learning desire to learn, their determination to excel their lives, to take them to the next level is extremely high. One of the most recent and another very, very, something that, you know, that I really have been closely associated with the dream of Chandra. Okay. You can see he comes from Telangana. You can read through all of this. IBM partnered with Ministry of Skill Development. And with that, he revamped their curriculum for a 2-year diploma, advanced diploma in IT, networking and cloud computing. And Chandra saw that ad and came to this particular program. And it so happens that the design of the program is that it's a 5 months paid internship at IBM. He happened to get there. He really pushed himself against the tide to make sure that he really contributes, did his learning, you know, did amazing well on skills build, some of the, you know, learning experiences and pathways that, you know, the CSR Box team was sharing with you. And then he picked up those skills and he's, of course, well placed today. Okay. Then there is Nisha, another favorite example of mine, right? Not just individual learning, but contributing to something that her, you know, that has contributed to probably the GDP, her mother's, you know, sort of, you know, family situation, contributed to her family's economic situation and condition to run the business and all of that. Again, learning leading to some sort of entrepreneurial, you know, spirit in her. So just wanted to leave you with these examples, okay? And I'll be happy. I'll be pausing here and I'll be happy to take maybe very few questions, maybe top two, three or whatever, if CSR Box can help curate, you know, and really happy to talk to you. Just keep learning, never give up, even now when you're not attending regular class and you are probably in multiple sort of, you know, windows are open, you're getting distracted, you're, you know, kind of getting demotivated, there are not many jobs around. But you know what? The starting point is to keep your confidence and determination high, and opportunities do come your way. So keep learning, never give up, and all the very best. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Jyota Das, ma'am. It was really insightful and very learning presentation shared by you, and it's really inspiring. Now I request Manu Virat, sir, please take ahead the session with the Skills Build platform. Over to you, sir.
Thank you, Madhul, and thank you, Jyota, for all the information and all the impact stories that you've shared with us. I think all of these stories give us a very good perspective about how each and every student that GTU has, those 4 lakh students, can benefit from this particular program and achieve and leverage this to achieve something that they just visualize about, and how this platform can be very helpful for them in that thing. Obviously, Mizzou, now what we'll be talking about and what we'll be showing you is the live platform, the Skillbill platform that we have been talking about since the past 1 hour, and how this platform, you know, works, how you can leverage this platform, and how you can navigate your way through the platform to get the best user experience out of this. Because in the very coming times, every 4 lakh users of the IBM Skill platform will be from GTU, right? All GTU students will have access to this, and they should know on how to use this particular program going ahead. So I'm sharing my screen, and let me know if that's visible. Hello. I hope my screen is visible, Madhu.
Yes, sir. It is visible.
Yes. So this is basically the home page of IBM Skillbill platform, which you So this is the home page of the IBM Skillbill platform, which you will have access to. Through this platform, you can actually, you know, leverage those 7,500 courses available. You can do all those courses, gain certifications, participate on those live projects and get personalized coaching that Sharvari was talking about. So I'll take you through this platform and how it works. So this is the search tab of the IBM Skillbuild platform, where you can write any subject that you're interested in. So let's take example, I'm interested in data science. So I'll write data science. And all the various learning activities, courses with respect to data science will come on my screen, as you can see. So this particular platform also shows you what you have done on the platform and helps you track your progress and monitor your progress. So if I click here, this shows that I've completed 9 skill build hours on this platform. If I click on this 9, what it shows me is that all the courses, all the learning activities that I've completed. So, and if I click on any one of these learning activities, what it shows is the description of the course, what are the topics that it covers, the time it will take you to complete, the various ratings and other things of these courses, and so forth. You can print your completion certificate from here itself. On click on action, and here you can add ratings, add comments, share this course with your friends who have access to IBM Skillbuild platform, and print your completion certificate. The certificates that Sharvari was talking about, you can print this and share. Let us go back to the main homepage of the IBM Skillbuild platform. And let's click on the badges, right? So this is one of the most important aspects of the IBM Skillbuild platform, the IBM certified badges. Because what it does is it demonstrates your accomplishments to the world. It showcases that you're competent in that particular skill set. These badges are very different and actually grab the attention of the employer when you put it up in your LinkedIn profile or on your CV. And after completing a certain set of activities on the platform, you will have access to these badges. So these are the various, so this is the badge that I've got, working in digital world professional skills. These are the earning criteria of this badge. And in order to acclaim this badge, what we have to do is click here on view in acclaim. And this will take us to a new tab. Which will showcase that what does this badge represent? What have you learned? And if you click, go here and click on dashboard, what it shows you the all the badges that you've got. Because I've got one badge, it shows this one badge. And if I click here, what it does is it tells me that this badge was issued to Manavrat Singh on 16 July 2020. So what does this mean? This means that every badge and every certificate can be verified on the IBM and IBM's related websites. So nobody can take your badge and put it up any place, right? Your badge belongs to you only. So let's go back to the main Skillbuild homepage and let us see the other things on this platform. So we have talked about the badges aspect of it. If you click here on the learning aspect, what it does is depending upon the psychometric analysis test, depending upon your interest areas and so forth, it actually recommends you various courses. The courses which might be very beneficial for you in your professional career going ahead. So this is on those job application essentials, entrepreneurial mindset, virtual business management, grow your business, finance fundamentals, emerging technologies, customer service representative, digital strategy for small businesses, career planning, data analytics, web development, succeed at your work, cloud computing, and so forth, how to write a good resume, are just a few of the courses which this particular platform has recommended to me, depending on my profile that has been set up on the platform. One of the biggest features of this platform is that it guides you in your path ahead, in your career path. So if you click here on the path, what it shows you are the various paths, the role-based learning, which IBM has designed specially for you guys. So paths are basically the role-based learning, which actually points you towards one job that you would want yourself. So let's say example, if you want to become a cybersecurity professional, then you can directly go and do the cybersecurity professional part and get to know about everything that you should know about cybersecurity professionals, you'll get badges with respect to cybersecurity professionals and so forth. So we have various learning paths available: cybersecurity, data analyst, Linux system administrator, web developer, customer service representative, and so forth. So according to my profile, customer service representative is something that has been selected. So let's click on this one. What it will do is, once you click on this part, it will tell you what exactly is the role of customer service representative, what are the competencies that will be required in a customer service representative, the things that you learn after doing this part on customer service representative, the various employers who are right now recruiting for this particular profile, and the interviews of various customer service representatives, who says about what exactly they do, what kind of work it is, what is their biggest challenge, what are the things that they learn, what kind of job profile they do have, and so forth, which will actually guide you and help you in your career going ahead. So now we go back to the main homepage of the platform. And as you can see, I told you that we can actually track the progress of any users. One of the first ways is to see how many number of learning hours I've completed, how many badges I've got, how many learning activities I've completed. And if there is something that you are in between of, that you're already doing, it will appear here in your queue. So you can add courses in your queue like you add songs in your playlist. So right now, the problem solving course 3 is what I'm doing, and it's in progress. I've completed 39%. If I click on this, what it shows me is the description of this course, the ratings that have been given to it, and so forth. In order to start this particular course, what I have to do is click here on launch. And when I click on this, what it does is it redirects me to a new tab where the course will start, and I can start doing these courses. Always remember, the courses are very interactive and engaging. It keeps the engagement level of the student very high and doesn't let his or her interest wander off. You'll enjoy while doing all these courses because they have audio visual support, they're learning games and exercises, and so forth. So this is the problem solving course. And as you can see, there are various learning activities. The ticked ones are the ones that have completed, and the others that I have to do in order to complete this course 3 of problem solving. So this was a brief introduction about the courses on the platform. But as Sharvari told you, that this Skillbit program is not a very simple data learning platform. It's unique. And how is it unique? I'm going to tell you why. That's because this has a community where various organizations, institutions have come together to learn and upskill themselves. And the way to actually get the access of this community is go to here on the recommended portion and click here on coaching and project. Once you click on this particular thing, it will redirect you to a new tab, which is called Crowdsourced by IBM. If I click on this as a login, using the same Gmail ID through which I'm registered on Skillbit. And this particular thing gives you the access of interacting with other people on the platform, opportunity to participate in live projects, and getting mentored by coaches. So let's click on the most important one for right now. So there are hundreds of coaches on this platform, and you can see their profiles and book personalized sessions with these coaches. So let's example, if you want to get coached in communication skills, we click on communication. And let's example, if you want to coach in a particular language in communication skills. So we click on language. Let's example, if you want to get coached in Hindi. So now we have two set filters that we set up. I want to get coached in communication and in Hindi. And what it shows me is three coaches that can coach me on communication skills. In order to book personalized sessions with them, I just have to click here on Ask Me, select the subject that I want to get questioned. So communication skills is the one, the language that I want to get questioned, let's example Hindi, and then what I will just do is write a message to the coach. So hi, Samaldeep, can we book a session, and so forth, and you just have to click on submit. And what will happen is then you can actually set up these personalized calls over Google Meet or Zoom, whatever you are comfortable with the coach, and get mentored by them. Remember, all of these coaches are industry leaders and top level professionals and professors in their institute and university and so forth, which can guide you in your career ahead. So this was a very brief introduction or a walkthrough of the platform. And now if you have any questions with respect to anything that we've talked about since the past 1.5 hours or 1 hour, whether it was Shadwari or me, then you can ask your question.
Thank you, Manav, Virat sir, and Shadwari ma'am, for your valuable presentation. Now the session is open for Q&A, question and answer session. And I request to all the attendees to kindly drop your queries regarding presentation in the chat box to get addressed. And I will speak out the questions to speaker to address it. Meanwhile, Manu Virat sir, I would like to request, we have received one question from Patel Yug. How can a student get the access to learn a course?
Yes. So for any student to have access of this platform, their institute or institute has to get in touch with us. So we have already signed an LOU with Gujarat Technical University. So all the affiliated institutes doesn't have to do any paperwork with respect to this platform. If you are a professor or a faculty or a director of this any institute, then what you can do is get in touch with us, and we will give the access of the platform to all your students, for which we will require their names and their Gmail ID. That's it. If you're a student and wants to get the access to this platform, please talk to your principal or your TPO and then they can get in touch with us, and then we can basically give them the access of the platform. Obviously, what we're doing is we are dropping our contact details on the chat box. And if anybody wants the access of the platform, then they can get in touch with us.
Great, sir. We have received one question from Arun. What your take on financial literacy in today's world? Isn't it important? Can we expect any course related to financial literacy on this platform?
Absolutely. So financial literacy is one of the most important parts in today's world, because until and unless you get to know about how you're going to work out your finances, how everything works on in the financial world, you won't be able to, you know, manage everything properly. And yes, we have a lot of courses with respect to finance and so forth on managing your business, managing your house, your career planning, your everything, which will help you and guide you in the career. And obviously, these courses are there. Remember that this particular platform has more than 7,500 courses, which can guide you. The courses that we have right now said on this platform are just a very few examples of what this platform has to offer.
Okay. Next question is, diploma students access this platform?
So each and every student can have access to this platform. Their institute just have to get in touch with us. And my colleague and the partner Shadwari is already posting our contact details. So if any principal or TPO is right now listening to this conversation and they want to have the access of this platform for their students and the faculty, please get in touch with us. This platform is absolutely free of cost, and there's no cost associated with any aspect of it.
Okay. So
For any further queries, you may also write on the shared email at Mano Virat sir and Sharvari ma'am. And even you can contact to training and placement at university, GTU, for any information. And if students are attending the event, please kindly let your faculties or training and placement officer of your institute to know about this platform and tell them to reach out to us. We will provide this access of this platform to you. Now, I would like to request Dr. Shweta Bambuwala, in charge section head of Integrated Training and Placement, GTU, to kindly present a vote of thanks and concluding remarks.
Thank you, Mridul. Before moving formally with vote of thanks, I would like to say a few words to all the participants who are attending right now. I have seen some of them are faculties and directors as well. So it's a humble request to all of you that please go through the invitations that we have already forwarded for associating yourself as an institution with CSR IBM Skill Build platform, with which we have already initiated. So it's a request from our end that please make your students aware about the advantages and the wonderful platform that has been created. And please make them aware about how to leverage it to the maximum level, because that is what the essence, or I would say that is what the future is all about when we say, you know, digital learning platforms, and that to this kind of excellent platform that we are having access to, that too at a free cost. I'm using this once again, that at free, you know, the access is totally free. Okay, it starts from a test which gives an understanding to all of us as a student, whoever is accessing, that what are the skill set or what are the anticipated requirement to have a career, to have, you know, the to reach to a particular job. So please be aware about the, you know, the whole the benefit that the whole package, this platform is giving. In case if you're having any issue, any trouble, or as far as understanding is concerned, we can definitely get in touch with Sharvari and team. They're always there to help us out, and we can have this kind of session individually, specifically for your institute as well. So it's a humble request and an urge as well, that for the benefit of students, please pass on this message to them, make them aware about it, and please get back with to us with their required details, so that, you know, ID passwords can be created from IBM Skill Build and they have access to it. Moving further with the whole interaction part, I think we are very grateful to have association as a state university with CSR Box and IBM Skill Build, excellent platform so far I have ever seen, because apart from digital, this platform, we are also well versed with the other platforms which are having its existence right now. In true manner, it is offering you know, good amount of, I would say 7,000 plus courses. It's huge. Okay, and that too based on your skill set, based on your requirement that you are in need of to reach to a particular, you know, to get a particular job. So we are very, very grateful and thankful to the whole team, IBM Skill Build, and specifically their learnings, which, you know, they have very skillfully categorized in their three skill sets: essential, professional, and job readiness, which I think any student would look forward to upgrade himself. And so once again, I urge all the students, TPOs, principals, directors, faculties, to get the maximum advantage of this collaboration that we are having with this wonderful platform. Further, I would like to extend my sincere gratitude for Joita Das ma'am for sharing, you know, wonderful, impactful rather stories with us to get an idea what the whole movement is all about, and of course sparing her valuable time and enlightening us. that how at MEX we may leverage the whole platform. We are also thankful to Dr. S.D. Panchal, sir, for his kind address to the forum. We are thankful for our Honorable Vice Chancellor, sir, and Registrar, sir, for their continuous support, with the help of whom we are able to collaborate with CSR Box, IBM Skill Build. Now everything is upon us to what extent we may get the, we may leverage the benefit of this collaboration and association. At last, I'm very thankful to Mridul as well for coordinating the whole event. So do IT team as well for execution, overall execution. Stay healthy, stay safe. Thank you, everyone. Once again, thank you, Sharvari and Manovaraj, for excellent presentation of the platform. I do understand. I think there is, it is more, way more than what we are able to right now, showcase what the platform is all about. We'll definitely get in touch with you with good numbers soon, because there are certain, I would say, way of working that we have come up with as far as to make this collaboration the most impactful. So definitely we'll get in touch with you soon. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for joining with us. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you all the dignitaries and attendees for joining today's session, and hoping to receive more participants from institutes for Skill Build platform. With this, we end our today's session here. And goodbye. Stay safe. For any query, you may write down at iteap@gtu.edu.in. Thank you so much for joining.